What's going on, YouTube? It's World Quality Content here, and welcome back to Deathgarden. Today we're going to be playing, well, it's the same day, but anyway, we are going to be the hunter. And the view has changed from a crappy apartment-looking view to this.
Uphold the blood harvest. Uphold society.
Yeah, I am super rich because I kill people for a living. Hello, friend. It's like a shooter. I'm good at shooters. Let's search for match. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Let's go. Let's go. Down the scavengers using any means necessary. Collect power cores and blue crates to power drums or reveal scavengers. Get close to the exits. And 4 executions opens the exits. Oh.
I'm preparing for blood harvest because I am the hunter, and you are the hunted. So let's go.
Oh, I have abilities.
Blood harvest begins.
Generating Deathgarden. Okay, they have some time to run around.
But I destroy them. My mighty gun.
Oh, yes. Hopefully I kill someone this game. Hopefully I kill someone this video.
Hunter may now enter the Death Garden. You must kill scavengers.
Oh, boy. Find this crate to get power cores. Okay. I know where everything is. Do you think that you know? Do you think? There you go. Oh, I have like one hand. Okay, that's pretty epic. Do I see anyone messing with my stuff? Do I see anyone messing with my blood? Don't mess with my blood, man.
This is just how this is. That's just the way. That's just the way.
Okay, boys. Excuse you. Oh, I'm being a bad hunter, sorry. I need to find these people. They're probably gonna be I will execute you now. Thank you for waiting. Okay. That was fine.
4 scavengers remain.
Who wants to die? Let's go. Who touched that? You know you guys aren't allowed to touch my stuff, right? You guys can't touch my stuff over here. Anyone trying to touch
my stuff? Scavengers have activated the golden plate.
Anyone trying to touch my stuff? Hopefully not. But, you know what? You know, I might be a bad hunter. I'm not really good at hunting. This is my first game. You think I don't?
Scavenger golden plate bonus
end. Okay. This seems to be a good place to put the turret. Well, that's a shotgun, ain't it? Okay, you know what? Excuse? Sorry, I need to collect some ammo before I shoot him. Let's go. Oh, okay. That's good.
Bloodharvest is complete.
I failed. I failed my job. Oh, okay, I'm already a new game. Four drivers, open the exit early. Well, last time I didn't, so let's go. So this is a shoddy, correct, Amundo? That's a shoddy. Yep, let's go. For them, but not for me.
Because I suck as a hunter.
Yes, my brother, let's go. You guys, that's not... It's kind of hard to hit them. Yeah. know. This video is for people that better lose it.
Oh, what's this?
I don't think I've been here before. That's cool. Let's go. Let's kill some people. Hopefully. Last game didn't do so good, yeah. I'm gonna execute you, bitty boy. Alright, now I need an ammo crate.
Four scavengers remain.
Now I need that epic ammo crate so that I can get some ammo for my gun, whose name is Charles. I thought I saw something. It must have been my imagination. Yeah, you hope it was my imagination. Because I rule these streets. Because I rule these streets, man, and that is really all that matters. Go towards one of the spires. Hopefully there'll be more survivors. Scavengers are there. Okay, I'll go over to A. I'm gonna frame guard A, man. A is what I'm guarding. I'll go over to B right now and check if there are none survivors over there. Excuse me. Excuse you. What did I just hear the sucking of my blood? You know that's my blood, right?
5 minutes remaining.
Hey, well, guess what? You're gonna die. Yeah. Yeah.
Three scavengers remain.
This is what happens. This is what I'm gonna do to you, man. You don't even know. You don't even know. Yeah, this is what you get for coming into my house and taking my blood. I like that sound for some reason. Okay. I got two so far. Okay.
2 minutes remaining. A golden crate has spawned.
Yeah, again, I don't crate, that's mine.
Hunter has activated the golden crate.
Oh boy. Okay. I think I did better that round. I killed three of them. I thought that was pretty epic. But yeah, I think that's gonna be the end of this episode of Deathgarden Bloodharvest, yes. I think that's a good end, because I did get it. So yeah, this will be the end of this video, so please smash the like button, comment down below, share with friends, subscribe to the Club. This has been Blood Quality Content, see you next video.